Hi, this is FiestaFilly from GamerFilly, and this is Abstract Ookami,
or Abby Abstract, whichever one.
And today we're doing something kind of different. Instead of playing a game, we're going to be carving pumpkins. Oh, this is my dog, Booski. Say hello, Booski.
She's
being a very good sport about all this. Yes.
She's like,
don't pee on me, please.
She's like, I'm gonna get pepperonis if I do this.
Okay, so today we're doing Lion King pumpkins, as I know a lot of my subscribers play Feral Heart, which is kind of Lion King inspired, so I'm doing Lion King pumpkins. We have a Scar and a Mufasa one. I'm going to try to show you guys without dropping. This is my very badly drawn Scar. And these are templates I just got from the internet for free. And this one is Mufasa. Okay, so we're going to force Aizen Sensation to cut these out for us.
No!
Because we're too dangerous with knives to do it by ourselves.
We'll see.
So anyway, we'll be back after we take the guts out of the pumpkins and to let you guys watch us carve it. Hey guys, we're back. We took the guts out of our pumpkins as much as we could. It was kind of hard. Anyway, so I am carving Mufasa, or I'm going to try to, and he's carving Scar.
I'm going to try to, again.
Okay, this is our end result for Mufasa. It's kind of hard to see in here because it's not that dark, but that's Mufasa. Okay, and this is the end result for Scar. He looks a lot better in the dark, but this is him. I think he actually ended up being my favorite out of the two. But yeah, this is him. Happy Halloween from GamerFilly. And subscribe, rate, comment, please. It would be most helpful. And you guys have a fun and safe Halloween.